All right, hello gear junkies. This is your first look at the Vintage Revolution Acoustic Box 2 with both a pickup and a mic going into it. The pickup is in channel 1 here. This is the level. I've got the low cutoff set at down at 40 hertz, and I swung the EQ. Let me just show you here. Yamaha DXR10 powered speaker. And I'm recording a separate channel from that. The microphone is about 18 inches in front of that, so it's not picking up much, if any, of the acoustic sound. So again, there's the that's the pickup you're hearing. Here comes the mic. This is the Chuck Israels. I have also set my, let's see, what do I got here? Yeah, I've got the HPFI frequency pass set down to 50 hertz. Play a little bit with the bow, let's see how that sounds. Preamp that